Hi everyone, Dan at the Surrey Watch Guy. I completely forgot to show you the Lume on the Omega Seamaster 007 edition. So here you go, here's 1 minute of it. Enjoy.